my god. That looks amazing. Oh yeah, I wanted to put that down there instead of... Except that's better than that, though. So, I mean, I can put that, like... Yeah, that works. And let's sell these. Put on... Yeah, that looks pretty good. Anything else? No, not really. Well, I would hope you have feet. I mean, it's okay if you don't have feet. You know what? Never mind. Just fucking forget I ever said anything. Kind of want to. Let's see what he looks like with just these eyes. So let's move this like down here for right now. It like doesn't sit right on his head. Is there a way to make this big? Like, oh my god. What the fuck is that? What the fuck is that? This is true evolution. This is what God meant. I can make a nose? Like, that is my nose. Oh, I'm having too many parts now. My nose. Oh, it's just a Shrek ear. Somebody once told me. That thing is hideous. Oh, right, you scroll to make things big. They just engulf the hands. Oh, okay. I don't want that. Oh, and I don't... they're kind of cute, tiny. What do the hands look like, big? Oh, okay, there we go. Big-ass hands. Tiny feets. Yeah, tiny feets. And like one big old foot back here. There we go. Yeah, that's good. Yeah, let's make that like ball joint really big and this one like super tiny. This one's really tiny too. Oh my god, it's amazing. Oh yeah, and it blinks. Its blinking is just like gestation. Okay, so do you I think I'm gonna keep actually oh my god, imagine it, this will move to aliens soon. Well, not soon, but eventually this will be an alien that interacts with other aliens. They will see this and be like, yeah, that, you know, a god made this. I'm just fucking putting together things, man. I'm not even thinking. I'm just pressing buttons. Oh. Okay, give this monstrosity a name. I'm done with it. I'm done with it. I say as I do more crap to it. Export this and show it to Rebecca. Dude, go get Rebecca and tell her to get in here. I don't think I'm gonna go with Dear God, why? Thank you for the suggestion, though. I appreciate it. Look at these big ass hands. Can I, like. Let's. There we go. Oh, the super slanger. The super slanger banger. There. That is like, this has evolved. Oh, we don't need animation testing where we're going. We got this. It grows with just one giant eye. Alright guys, are you ready to see how I walk? And how I move? Look at my tiny human feet and my one big ass bird feet. XX Donger Bonger 420. Yes, I shall name this species the Donger Bonger. Screams. Oh, are these things afraid of me? Come on, man. Why would you be afraid of me? What the hell? Well, that thing has a jump, man. What the hell happened? Oh, it's a meteor shower. Come on, man, be my friend. Look at that egg. That guy kicked his egg out of his house. I need to find another squins, but they all ran away! They're there. Hey man. You down a clown? Oh, it is down. Where's its mouth? Do these things have mouths? It's a pose. Oh shit, I lost my pose. Oh no, I didn't. Mine's just crappy. Stop posing, man. Dance for me. Dance for me, please. Okay. I might be good. No, it doesn't look it. Almost. If we do two dances instead of, look at the... It was just like, yeah, I'm out. Ah, fuck you. I don't need you. Oh, that's... Okay, that's the Slanger Bangers. Okay, I do need you. Get back over here. Are there any, like, over here that are easier to handle? Hey, buddy. What is he singing out of? What on earth is he singing out of? Yeah, well, his singing is terrible, so let's try... Why does he look so angry at something? Is he unfriendly with the chick? Are we gonna go, man? Like, what's going on here? This guy is broken because he's on the side of a mountain. Stop posing, man. Oh my god, dude. Fuck off with your posing. Choose something else. Okay, so I guess he just does the same thing, like, in a row. So I guess, like, we can't befriend him. It's a physical impossibility as we are right now. We can befriend these guys, though. Even though they are not too friendly with us right now, we can befriend them. And I will try, because I've been eating a lot of people recently. Yeah, that's mimicking his sounds. The Reaper Mantis. Oh boy! To replace whatever the fuck I have on my back. More wings! Ooh boy. I can become less of a bug. Yeah, I know it's easier to defend children, but, like, I get stuff from the alphas, and I want to get more stuff. Ooh, more fucking wings! Rad-o, man. Oh, am I already your friend? Okay, I've already befriended you. Let's befriend something else. Oh, there's a thing here. Hello, Mr. Xanadu. I like how they look around, like, is he watching? Is he here? Oh, he's grown once more. Yay. All that DNA has gone to your head. Look at us. We are, like, high up in the trees now. I'm gonna fall down and die. Hey, guys. What up? Okay, you actually look kind of cool. Like, you're cool looking. Oh, are all five of you going to do this now? I can't handle that. What are you doing over here, Squins? Well, I mean, I can easily do this now that, like, you're all the way over here. Snarly, bro. Oh, that's gonna look amazing on me. I cannot fucking wait. Alright guys, we're actually getting close to being done with this, this part of the game. I haven't gotten very far, like, I've done this a few times, but I haven't gotten to the next stage, like, more than once or twice. I thought I killed, like, broken. Oh wait, no, yeah, that's right, I killed, like, one. Oh, we lost a chick. Oh, that's unfortunate. I'm gonna go get a ice ore instead of the chick, though, because they are just way better in every conceivable way. Oh, this game doesn't autosave? Thank you for warning me. Okay. That would have greatly upset me. We gotta hunt some more goatmen. They are shocked.